reporters say that you're near Noor's fortress. You may want to keep your distance. It will be heavily fortified as long as Noor is alive.
This shipment doesn't make it in the next 20 minutes of Telenor. The shipment was supposed to be an hour ago.
There's a body here! What do we do now?
Find out who did it!
used to guard the ruined palace.
Coming in from the air! You secured Bagadur. I have to admit, I am very impressed. We've limited Pagan's ability to counterattack, but we still need Noor's head.
Do you have a minute?
Thank you so much.
Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, for you are with me. Psalms 23, verse 4. It is good to see you again, AJ. Are you here to do the Lord's work?
I guess so.
I have a confession to make, AJ. I fear evil. Not the evil of other men, for that can be dealt with easily. No. It is the evil within myself that I fear. Do you remember my sins? The terrible business that I spoke of?
You're talking about the diamonds, right?
Yes! And the blood of the Lamb washes away all sins. But in order to gain purity, I must repent and make an act of contrition. There are more of these sins here in Karat, and they must be tracked down. Start by finding a lost sheep. Follow him, and he will lead you to a vault. Bring me what you find within.
I got it.
And he calls his friends and neighbors together and says, "Rejoice with me, for I have found my lost sheep."
Thank you. Still alive, it bags!
Hang on, my friend! I know you're angry with Donald for what he did, but we're in body!
He made trouble, and it's Yogi, you cunt!
I still want to shoot you both.
Listen, I don't blame you for wanting to put a hole in Reggie here.
Look, we're trapped in this bloody country, like you, or I can nick your passport, and they're getting us to fuck over folks! Like you!
And we can't go back to India after that incident with the cow.
Cows, right, cows, oh, so many cows.
Yeah, there's 10 million hits on YouTube so far.
Really?
Yeah, it was... Okay, look. We thought no one wanted to parlay. We didn't think she was going to throw you in the arena naked.
Yes, we did. That's why you bet against him.
And we technically bet against him. I was trying to cover the spread, my old China.
He means mate. I, however, had no doubt. I bet on you, mate. Check it out. Which I'm more than willing to split with you, 60-40. 40-60. 37. Right, just take the whole lot. You deserve it. Fighting with your tackle flip-flopping about. Yeah.
Oh, we're very impressed.
With his tackle?
With his fighting, you tit. He was very gladiator.
I would say more 300.
I want you two gone. I want you out of my house. I'm taking it back. And if you ever...
We'll shoot Donald together.
It's Yogi. Smoke?
Leave.
Right.
Just give us a second to pack.
Yeah, we're nesters.
It's a bit of a mess.
But first...
So what used to be here? One of those thinkers?
Yes. Clever clogs.
What happened to it?
Now that is a story worth telling.
Yeah. Drugs, intrigue, danger. It's all there.
I just want the short version.
Fine, the short version. We were new arrivals in Kairat.
Fresh off the boat, so to speak.
Yes, and we were eager to sample the local horticulture scene.
Very eager. We were not disappointed.
No, not in the slightest. And it was all thanks to a kindly old guru who helped open our minces.
Right. That day, we reached a level of herbal nirvana unlike any other.
When it was all said and done, we asked the guru who his supplier was.
That's when we heard of Shangri-La.
Shangri-La. It's like a... The ghost of ancient Kairat.
Ancient Kairat.
And yeah, it's more like the ghost that never was. So it's like Schrodinger's cat.
Schrodinger's Kairat.
Guys, the short version, right?
Right, back on track. So the guru told us that he had journeyed to a story place, and when he was there, he nipped a few butts.
This was all made possible through a mystical tanka that hung on this very wall.
So what happened to it?
It was torn to pieces and scattered throughout Kairat by persons unknown.
Yeah, right. But not to worry. The old geezer sold us a map that led to a cave not far from
right,
here.
Right, a cave with a scary door.
Right, really scary. As much as we wanted to chase that dragon, the door had a certain do not enter sort of quality to it.
So where's the map?
I think we used it as a rolling paper, but no worries. The cave is easy to find. You just head west from it.
Yeah, right. And when you find a door with a really scary face on it, you know you're in the right place.
Oh, and bring us back a few buds, yeah?
I hear you guys?
Huh!
राजा के योद्धा के रूप में मैंने सिर्फ अभी अपना नाम कमाया था, कालीनाग। मुझे राजा के रक्षक के रूप में प्रतिष्ठित किया गया था, लेकिन मुझे थोड़े अलग ही काम के लिए चुना गया। मुझे भेजा था धरती के स्वर्ग शैंग्रीला को ढूंढने के लिए। आपका टांका असंभव को कैसे दिखा सकता है? इस स्वर्ग का गवाह बनने का सिर्फ एक ही रास्ता है, इसमें रहना। कि ऐसा किसी और के साथ कभी ना हो। लेकिन मैं मूर्ख था जो सोचता था कि स्वर्ग दुखों से मुक्त होता है। रक्षा कर रहा था, लेकिन किससे? शैतानों ने शैंग्रीला पर आक्रमण किया, इस धरती के नहीं, साफ मन के नहीं। कोई खुद या कोई चीज अपने लिए शैंग्रीला को चुराना चाहती थी। पुराने भूमि की खोज कर रहा है, फिर भी यहां वो शैंग्रीला के लिए अपना जीवन कुर्बान कर रहा था, जैसे स्वर्ग के नशे में चूर हो। प्रार्थना के पहियों के साथ बड़ा हुआ हूं, लेकिन इनको देखकर ऐसा लगा कि ये देवताओं के लिए बनाए गए हों। वो इतने बड़े थे। आक्रमण वहां पर। जाने का प्रयास कर रहा था। और अपनी रक्षा के लिए मेरा मार्गदर्शन कर रहा था। मुझे अपने शरीर में प्रवाहित किसी अजीब शक्ति का एहसास हुआ। ये माला राजा द्वारा किरती योद्धाओं को दिया गया एक बड़ा सम्मान था। मैंने ये माला किरत में उसके परिवार को वापस लौटाने की कसम खाई।
Shit!